It peeps, Red Cow here. I said I'd do a scooter vlog, so here we are.
Yeah, if you'll notice, I am at a public place, and I am at my grandma's church. So, yeah. Let's just ride around a bit, try not to get any license plates in the shop. So that was a good round, and now I figure I'll just show you guys some tricks. I want this video to be super long. I don't want to keep my grandma here for long. Yeah, I'm currently at a church right now. Yeah, my grandma's passing out stuff, so yeah. I think if I can put this. I gotta find some place to put my tablet because I can't edit tablet vlogs, so I can't make 2 shots. But this rock's not a very good place. Maybe I can try a crate if there's one. There's one before that I was sitting on to do a meeting, but okay, my jacket's a decent enough place. Alright, so here's the 4 tricks I know. Or well, 3 tricks I know, the one I'm doing. 1, wheelie. Simple. Also pretty simple. 3, tic-tac. I call it tic-tac, I don't know what the actual name is. But basically it's where if there's a ledge, pop up your front so that it's riding on the ledge, then pop up your back. Like, okay, there's no ledge here, but I'm gonna try it as best I can. Basically like that. It wasn't very good because I didn't have much speed. And now, the 1 trick I'm learning. Rolling off of a curb. I'm not very good at it yet. I can't do it at super high places, but I'm decent enough that I can do it in lower curbs. But let's go. Right, guys, I think that's gonna end this video. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.